George keeps his body rigid and motionless. It lacks any expression whatsoever. And when the body is tied up, the mind too is hampered. For freedom of the body helps in freeing the mind.
Let's go with that.